Great crested flycatchers are relatively large songbirds, robin or blue jay size, and very charismatic. This nesting attempt was almost over before it started, as a red-bellied woodpecker entered the nest while the mother was away and stole all of the snake skin and many of the feathers. I've never seen a woodpecker do this before. Fortunately, the woodpecker did not eat or destroy the eggs. This was the only visit. After 2 weeks, the five chicks were ready to go, flapping wings and taking turns perching up in the nest entrance. Four of the five Great Crested Flycatcher chicks left the nest box in the early evening of May 29th, leaving one chick remaining in the nest box as night fell. The chick was certainly capable of leaving the nest earlier in the evening, but sometimes they get cold feet and take an extra day. Sadly, this was a fatal decision. Red corn snakes are primarily active at night, and they're constrictors. They are considered the best climbers of all Florida snakes. This nest box was 10 feet off the ground on the side of a house.